get lost. And, oh, hey, guys.
Blue tube for the Kinsey 1040 grain cart.
That's the tube that we've got on the trailer. Unfolded this auger, and I noticed that this point right here actually had a little flex to it. This grain cart has a lot of bushels to it, and the metal's getting all bent.